surprised by the traffic department for Masaka. They blacked off all number plates, most especially those vehicles that were found in the on the road today, inclusive of mine. But as per the presidential directive, we are part of the essential workers. We are supposed to be on the road, and we were even authorized. But when we contacted the authorities, most especially the OC traffic, he told us that he got the directive from the RCC.
Unfortunately, the RCC is not available. And I'm now confused. I can't drive the car home without a number plate.
Wakada masajja baina ebibogerako. Tebasobola kufuna chance kubibabuuza nti gwe kiki kukkiriza okutambula okujjawa.
The purpose of carrying out the operation today was merely to screen and find out those ones who don't have the right papers and the ones who have the right ones. And immediately after the operation, we made sure we did the screening. Then those ones that have not yet identified to be having the right papers are going to be penalized.
I think the right position will come after verification, and we are certain how many of those were for essential workers, how many of those were for impersonators.